have Dr. Anam with us today to talk about her startup. So let's get to know about her startup.
Hi Nancy.
Hi.
So we started off as Infinity Sehat at SRIC, and with the mentoring and guidance of Dr. Sarbran, we were able to pivot it and we started working on our maternal care part, and now we are ABC for moms or after birth care for moms.
So what is your future expectation about this job?
Okay, so we're basically working on postpartum healthcare, which is a part of maternal care, and only 10% mothers get quality postpartum care in Pakistan. We're working on that. We're trying to make it convenient and accessible for all mothers. For that, we need a lot of resources. We would be expanding, inshallah. We're developing a portal through which mothers can connect with health experts, doctors, and all health experts, to be able to get basic health advice and second opinions regarding the baby's health and their own health as well, which is quite accessible and it won't be too expensive. So that's what we're working on. We're currently rolling out newsletters which are sent to new mothers throughout the first year after giving birth. The newsletters are culturally relevant, they're expert reviewed, and they're devised just based on our cultures. We're also making content in Urdu, and we'll be expanding in other languages as well.
Okay, thank you so much, Anam, for your time.
Thank you so much.